All right, hello, hello, everybody. Happy Sunday, and welcome to Halo. Not a specific game, though. We're not doing campaigns this time around, although I still need to play Reach. We're not doing that right now. Right now, we are going to be working on weekly challenges, since I have been kind of slacking on those this week. So we're going to be playing a good variety of game types here. First off, let me check which ones. So for PvP, looks like I still need to get some assists and win another social game. And then just one for getting medals and stuff. Basically, I just play some Infection. So on that side of things, we're going to be playing Infection. And then for PvE, I'm going to be playing some Firefight since I need to win two of those and whatnot. So yeah. For now, though, I think we're going to start with Infection. So let's go ahead and do that. Anniversary 3 and 4. I'm not the biggest fan of Reach Infection, so we'll just go with that. Start with Infection. Hopefully we can finish these challenges relatively quickly, or at least get a good amount of progress on them. And then we'll play two matches of Firefight, which is going to be either Halo Reach or ODST. Usually I like to do one of both, but I don't know. We'll see how I'm feeling. I'll probably do Reach at least one match of that, since I'm not going to be playing any Reach in Infection here. Oh, Halo 4, okay. Reach Infection had good maps, but it was light. Yeah, I mean, it's not bad. I don't know, I just prefer Halo 3 and 4. Halo 4 Infection is really fun. Surprisingly. I don't actually think I've ever played on this map either. But yeah. And then whenever the rare chance that you get Halo 2 Anniversary Infection, that's also quite fun. Probably the best one to get the assist on too. Because you spawn with assault rifles. So it's really easy to pepper some zombies and then someone else get the kill. Oh god. Okay, he apparently didn't notice me. Hey, he got an assist, though. Cool. But yeah, I actually really, really like Halo 4 Infection. Similarly to Halo 2 Anniversary, I don't get it as much, though you definitely get it more than Anniversary. The most that you're going to be getting if you have them on is Halo Reach and Halo 3. Which, again, I'm not opposed to Halo Reach Infection. I feel like it's just out of all the ones, it's the one I've played the most of, so I'm kind of just tired of it. Okay, got another assist. Well, I'm doing pretty good on the assists here already. I guess Magnums are pretty good for that, too. Running out of ammo, though, so that might be bad. I'm surprised I don't have a skin for my shotgun. Or I just haven't equipped one. I don't know. I'll have to look into that later. Well, someone died. How's this guy doing? Sam. Oh, dude, he's got recon. His dad must work at Bungie. Or 343, I guess. Since this is Halo 4. Oh, recon. What once was like a legendary helmet. Now everybody can have. That's not a bad thing, though. I really like recon. It was just kind of like a very big, like, thing back in the days of, like, Halo 3, I think. Yeah, Halo 3 is, like, really where it was big, and, you know, you still couldn't, like, just normally get it. You should probably not be in there. I think Halo Reach was the first game you could just normally obtain it. Whoa, that's weird. Aw. Well, I am one of them now. Ow. Oh, well, got a triple kill. That's another thing with Halo 4 Infection. I usually do pretty good as the Flood. I mean, in this game mode, the thrusters are, like, ridiculous. Really good for the Flood, so yeah, that's probably why. Wait a minute. Got him. And looks like I am first place so far. All right. Not a bad first round. If I can keep the score going, I might be able to get my last social matchmaking game win from this one. We'll see. Still getting an assist, which is nice. Damn it. Oh, well. That's fine. I like being the flood in this. Pretty good at it. Still got him. Kill from the grave. Interesting how that counted as a kill from the grave. Usually you can only get those with explosives like grenades and such. Okay, apparently I don't know how to climb a rock. Oh, missed that. Dang. Hello. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I lunged at him, but I guess the wall blocked me. All right, how are we doing? Are we still in first? Yes, but not by much. So I really need to get some kills here. Oh, wait, no, we're already at the top. Whoops. Okay, well, that was fast. I am already infected. I was doing pretty good the first round as a human, but not really much anymore. Yeah, probably shouldn't have used the elevator. I probably won't win this game after all. But that's okay, we're still getting assists, so. Got a few of those. Oh, tied. No, I wasn't, though. I was fourth place, I guess? Oh, no. I tied for first, so I wonder if that counts as a win, then. I don't know. I mean, it's a tie, so I guess not. I'll have to see. Check the challenge hub. Come on, game. Oh, no, it did count. Okay, sweet. So we've already got we got that one. So really all that's left is getting assists and earning medals, which it's, depending on the infection game type, it's a little bit tricky to get the medals, but I might be able to. I'll at the very least get progress on it. I don't know if I'll, finish this one, but definitely I'm going to keep playing until I finish the Helping Hand one. I might do like an hour of infection and then like an hour of firefight. Although I don't think it really takes like that long to finish a firefight match. We'll see. We'll see. Yeah, hopefully everything looks and sounds good on the stream end of things. I had to do some fiddling around because I had forgotten to change the resolution settings because my new main monitor has a higher resolution, so when I had started streaming, the output image was like not formatted properly. It was like smaller, so I had to fix it. But it looks like it's okay now on my side of things. So, and when I was checking how it looked on Twitch and like on my phone, it looked all right. So hopefully that will stay true. But I guess I'll find out for sure once the VOD is up. Also, Halo 4 again, but I think this is a different infection game type, so I don't think the Flood are going to have thrusters. Yeah, this is a different one. No thrusters. And we get assault rifles, so this is another good one to get us assists on. I want that shotgun. Thank you. Oh, wait. But I kind of also wanted my assault rifle. Oh, Okay, well, never mind. I guess I'll keep my Magnum. Oh, or I can go get that one. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, no thrusters for the infected. I don't think they have overshields or... Well, not overshields, shields in general. So, yeah, we just gotta be careful. Where's the glow? Oh, there's just a light over here, I guess. And we're not, like, the survivors aren't, like, a gross neon green color in this game mode. You actually get to have your customization, which is nice. Alright, got another assist. Only need 5 more. I don't think I hit him. Nope, someone died. I don't know if that was enough hits to get an assist if someone kills him. I didn't bring his shields down, so... Okay, that's close. And this is also... in this game mode, it takes a while for human shields to recharge. So I gotta be careful here while they're still... No, I haven't even started recharging yet. Oh boy. I'm going this way. Okay, got another assist and style medals because I got a double kill. Oh god, hi. Yeah, I'm almost out of assault rifle ammo. Yeah, I'll be very careful near edges and ledges and stuff because of the lunging. With their, I say quote unquote swords, they're like bone skewer arms, is gonna be something we have to worry about. Oh, out of ammo. Shotgun time. Only 30 seconds. Can do this. There's not many humans left, but we can do this. Wingman. Huh, okay. I think that's just a medal for getting assists. Though. Okay, cool. Got the assist done. Hey, we survived. Second place. Not too shabby. Alright. Am I infected? No. That went pretty well. I'm gonna see if I can get the sniper this time. Yeah. And once again, though, I trade out my assault rifle. I mean, at least there's another one here, but having the extra ammo would have been nice. That shotgun's still up. I'm surprised. I think the infected usually know that that's where the shotgun spawns, though, so they try and take advantage of the people rushing to it and get kills. Save my sniper rifle for later. Try and get some snapshots. I think those will count for the style medals challenge, so. Yeah. Hopefully that guy doesn't die out there. I might go and grab that ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Alright, just gotta get back up there. Well, we're holding it down pretty well, so I actually might not get much chance to use this unless the infected start getting, well, you know, some infections. God, that group over there is just mowing them down, I guess. Oh. What the heck? What's with these weird, like, flashes? It's weird. Hmm. Do it. Come at me. It's a rail gun. Do I want that? Yeah, I guess I'm not going to really be using my sniper too much. I still haven't used any shots of it at all. I guess I can... yeah, go out and try and... can't believe I missed that shot. Snapshot. Yeah, okay, now it's going pretty well.
30 seconds left.
I missed? Okay. Not that time. I love the announcer saying snapshot in Halo 4. Snapshot. Alright, two shots left on my sniper. I missed a few shots, but overall not too bad. Someone finally got infected, but yeah, too little, too late. All right, last round. Oh, and I am infected. All right, alpha zombie. I don't think I get any perks for being an alpha zombie, though. Dang, I dropped somebody's shields, but yeah, that was it. Got somebody. It was really messy. Like, I don't know what really was going on there, but I got him. Okay, got him. Got him. Got him. Nice sniper. Alright, who else? You. Man, I'm doing all the work. Here. Oh, come here. You're the last one. Let me get you too. Aw, dang it. Whatever. I think I might have ended up winning there in the end because of all the kills I just got. Yep. 285 points. Yeah, I sure did. What can I say? I'm good at eating brains and infecting people. Only in Halo 4, though. I don't know why. Like, that's the only game I'm good at, like, playing infected. All the other ones, like Halo Reach and 3 and Anniversary, I'm really bad at. But Halo 4, I always do pretty well as an infected. I don't know why. Oh, yeah, and then that seasonal challenge is almost done. I think it's just complete 50 matchmade games, so I only need 2 more. So, okay, well, we're going to play at least 2 more then. Because I finished the assist one. Now I just need to get 4 more style medals. So, yeah, we can probably do that in 2 more games. And then also we'll be done with 5OMG. Not bad. More Halo 4. All right. I think this is the game mode where they have thrusters again, so back to that. If it loads, there we go. Flood. Yeah, it is. Have a big open map. Kind of get some frame drops a little bit when I look out at it, but it's not too bad. Any zombies around? Maybe? No? Not right now. Someone did die, though, so... Guess I'll just chill in here. I don't know what that sound is. I think it's the infected using... I mean, I don't know why you would ever choose anything other than thrusters, but I think it's another one of their powers that they can use. How it goes, how it plays out. Lots of people are dying now, though, so we'll see.
Last man standing.
Well, yep, hiding here's not really going to do me much good anymore. Yeah, kind of expected that to go that way. I am infected, okay. Make sure I have the thrusters. Very useful tool. Aw, didn't get him. Rude. Dang it. Oh, stop spawning me right here. I don't want to get shot. Nope. Stop that. It's my job to... Okay, yeah, this isn't working. What to do here? I'll miss him, but... Come on. Okay. Got him. At least we have somebody helping us now. Somebody else. I'm gonna wait for that to recharge. Okay, got another one. Slow and steady wins the infection. Maybe. Okay, that went pretty well. Got a bunch of them right there. Slam into a wall, break my... Actually, I don't think we have noses. We just kind of have, like, disgusting flood flesh faces, so yeah. I don't have to worry about breaking my nose. I'm also, like, a corpse, so even if I did, I don't think it would matter. Well, it's not last man standing, so wherever they are, they're doing a pretty good job of hiding. That was a crunchy landing. So there's one. Oh, and there goes the last man standing. Alright. I'm sure that slaughter on that roof put up my points right here a lot, but... I mean, we're not really trying to win the games anymore now. We've already gotten that one out of the challenge log, so... All good on that front. Now we're just still trying to get style medals, which I think the, like, double kills and triple kills and stuff count, so I would have gotten a couple there. I'm just gonna go back over this way. I was a human last, because it worked pretty well until I was the last one alive. And then it didn't really go too well. Someone was around here. And now we wait. Until someone tries to kill us, maybe. I don't think... Yeah, there's still only two infected, so it might take them a bit to find us. Maybe go chill with this guy over here. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, well, now they've got somebody. But where? Oh, do we get another friend? Maybe not. Oh. Okay, hit him once. Oh, he doesn't have thrusters, huh? Oh, but he did. Well, that was a good distraction. Even if it was unintentional. Well, I missed him. This is the dude that was up there with me. Well, he's dead, so doesn't matter. We'll never know. All right, check the log real quick, and then I think before I queue for another one, since we need to do at least one more for the seasonal 5OMG. Yeah, one more. Did we... Here, let me go back. Did we finish the other one? Nope, still need 3 style medals. Okay, before I queue again, I'm going to go check something. I will be right back. Okay, just wanted to check on a dog, making sure she was not being naughty. Alright, let's do at least one more infection game mode, since, yeah, then we'll have that seasonal challenge done. And we'll see. If we can get 3 style medals in this one as well, then we'll be good, and we can move on to firefight. I think so far everything has been Halo 4 tonight, so maybe hopefully we get Anniversary or Halo 3. Halo 3 would be pretty nice, especially if it's the, I believe it's called Speed Demons. That game mode is pretty nice because zombies don't have shields and they spawn you with a battle rifle as a human, so it's pretty easy to get headshots and whatnot, rack up the kills. Oh! And speak of that, here we are. It's Halo 3, and it is that game mode, so, alright. Time to rack up some kills. This should be pretty easy then to get the style medals that we have remaining. You can get a bunch of multi-kills and whatnot, and we'll be good to go. And that hypersonic broom guy kind of has a similar emblem as mine, just different colors. I like the crescent moon. Looks nice. All right, let's do it. Let's go out of our way to kill some zombies. Okay, well, there's a double kill. Double kill. And another. Spectacular. The only issue with doing this is I'm going to run out of battle rifle ammo pretty quickly, which is kind of nice to have.
Health janitor. Double kill.
I also haven't seen a pop-up yet about those style medals, so I don't know if this is actually counting.
Double kill.
I'd certainly hope it is, but I don't know. I don't think any of us have died yet either, so no ammo drops or anything. Because we're all kind of going out of our way to just kill these guys. Probably trying to clear out some challenges as well, so it makes sense. But I have 14 kills. When did that happen? Like, I knew I had a good amount already, but I didn't know I had 14. I might die over there. I don't know. Maybe. Or maybe not. Well, yep. I think we've gotten these zombies kind of pinned down. A little unfair, but, you know. Oh, no. As soon as I say that, someone did finally die. I've got at least one other person to help them now.
1 minute remaining.
I'm running out of ammo for my battle rifle. Oh, and yep, I'm out. Shotgun time. Guess I'll chill with that guy, and I don't know. I kind of need to get up close and personal if I want to get kills now, so. Well. Now I too am Zam. Yeah.
New zombie. 10 seconds remaining.
Yeah, I don't think the... I think the humans are getting this one.
New zombie. Round
oh, okay.
Over.
Well, that... The killjoy counted for the style browser, so all those multi-kills I was getting earlier did not, though. Hmm. That's unfortunate. Perhaps we won't be completing that challenge this game, then. I should have probably checked. I guess I can do it now, right? What counts for those?
New zombie.
Okay, yeah, double kills and stuff, they don't, but a lot of the other ones do. Kill joys, kill from the grave. Probably any medal that isn't, like, a multi-kill one will count, so, okay. I wonder if a wheelman. Well, I mean, I'm not driving, so I wouldn't get the wheelman medals, but yeah.
New zombie.
Well.
New zombie. Double kill.
I wonder if Bull True is one of
New
them.
Zombie.
I don't know. I didn't really look at all of the ones on that list.
Killing spree.
Well, the zombies are definitely faring much better this round. Not a whole lot of us there humans left anymore. Three of us left, and one of them is on the Warthog cannon turret.
Double kill.
I'm gonna just keep going this way. Okay, well, got a sharpshooter. That's just gonna be extra XP and not actually give me any, like, customization points, but still, nice to have. I think ranking up gives you a customization point. I'm not really sure, though.
News.
Or an unlock point, whatever they're called. Not really sure. Welp.
Last man standing.
Comes down to me, huh?
Hell, Janet, double kill. Double kill. Triple kill.
Damn it. I noticed too late. And now I am a zombie. Now I get to feel the wrath of the battle rifle. Yep. And so it begins. I mean, if he's going to keep heading towards our spawn, might as well try to get him. Eh! Wait, wait, no, 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 no. He hasn't noticed yet. He still hasn't noticed. No. Yeah! I guess he was scoped in, because if he wasn't, he definitely should have seen me on his motion sensor. Gotta stay vigilant.
Zombie.
Dang. Almost had him in a lunging range. One over there. Nice. I got one.
New zombie.
Can't be that many people left, I would imagine. Maybe like, what, two more? Unlike Halo 4, it doesn't really tell you who's infected. Actually, I think Anniversary for Halo 2 does that as well. Got him. Someone is on the Warthog, and I think there's someone next to the Warthog as well. So that's going to be kind of tricky to get rid of. That guy with who, you know, is not in the turret or the car is gonna be tricky. Nice. Alright. I won. But I was I guess a pretty decent distraction there for that other infected to get in and get those kills. Alright. Well, 5 OMG is done. Although I do not think we got our style medals that we need. So we'll probably have to do a few more to get those. Depends on what game. If I get Halo 4 and I'm infected, it'll be easy. But hey, 5 OMG, I think that gives you 4 points. So that's a nice one to complete. Okay, we only need one more style medal. So yeah, we can probably get it in one more game. And then we will move on to Firefight. Do 2 of those. Some of the other PvE ones are kind of whatever. Alright, well, this very well may be our last infection game for the night, so... Oh, hey! Halo 2 anniversary. Okay. I'm cool with this. It's a nice one to end on, since we haven't gotten it yet. Majority has been Halo 4, which is fine, but it's nice to play Halo 2 anniversary. I like the infection for it. It's different, but it's cool. You get upgrades and stuff as you survive as a human, which is pretty nice. Like, you don't have a motion sensor at the beginning, but if you survive long enough, then you get one. I think that's really the only one, like, upgrade that you get, but it's still nice to have.
Infection. Cadre, live together or die alone. Survive to win.
Alright, well, let's see if I can find a shotgun. That would be nice to have. And battle rifle's still pretty nice. Survivor lost. It's not a shotgun, but it's still pretty nice. This map is very dark. Someone has a turret. I was like, what is going on there? Wait, there's a... I was going to say, just hiding him on the other side of the wall. I thought maybe it was just an energy sword that was dropped. But... Okay. I guess headshots with this thing don't instantly kill them. Rip. That guy died. Ooh, there's a shotgun out there, though. I kind of want that. And close call, so I, wow, I actually completed a good amount of challenges there. Oh, hey, Cadre. I got my motion sensor.
Survivor promotion.
Yeah, you know, the battle rifle's not the great. I mean, if they drop their shields with assault rifles, then it's pretty good, but... It's not too great against them just by itself. Well, that was close. Well, I had a good run. But now I must consume brain.
Alright.
Got him.
New infected. One survivor remains.
But yeah, we finished the style browser or whatever, so we'll move on to Firefight after this.
Only the best survive. Survive.
Okay, I don't know where the shotgun is on this map, or in general. Like, there's probably more than just one. I guess I'll take that for now. assault rifle ammo. Yeah, I would really like a shotgun again, though. It's nice to have. Just in case they get a little too close. But I don't know where it is on this map.
Fellow survivor lost.
Oh well. Just make do with what I got. Wait. Huh. That's right. The suppressed SMG is also in here. This looks cool. Yeah, I forgot that they added the suppressed one from ODST to Halo 2 Anniversary. It's pretty cool. Looks pretty nice with these graphics. Hopefully it makes a comeback in Infinite. I want every weapon in Infinite, please and thank you. All the variety. Interesting how the reticles for these aren't exactly the same. It's a little bit of like overlap between them. Even though they're still both SMGs. I'm also surprised I have not gotten my motion sensor yet. Get the turret from, I wonder. I didn't see one in here. Hello? Any zombies down here? Oh, yeah, there are some zombies down here. Any other zombies? Yep. Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
1 minute left.
Oh, hey, now I finally got a motion tracker.
Survivor promotion.
Like 1 minute until the match ends, but, or round ends, but, you know, sure, better late than never, I guess. Below us.
Fellow survivor lost.
I didn't mean to do that.
30 seconds left.
Below us again? Yeah.
Wingman.
I prefer Wheelman, but this is fine too.
Fellow survivor lost.
Dang, there were 5 seconds left and someone died. Oh well.
Survivor victory.
It happens. Alright, last round. What do we got? Am I a zombie? Nope. Cool. I wasn't an alpha affected at any of these rounds.
Live together or die alone.
Yep.
Survive to win.
I still want to know where the shotgun is. I have not, you know, found one yet. Of course, someone probably already picked it up, and then I wouldn't really know.
Fellow survivor lost.
Assault rifle more, or assault rifle ammo there. Yeah, I don't know where it is on this map. Battle rifle looks cool, though. Oh, wait a minute. I think I just saw a zombie. Maybe. Sound like someone was swinging a sword. can't use the assault rifle. Why not? I'll use this if somebody else is, like, mowing a zombie down. I can try and get the killing blow on it with... Since their shields will be down. Yeah, kind of like that. Ooh, I don't know, dude. I want to be careful. Yeah. Ow. Heed my own advice.
Fellow survivor lost.
Hey, finally got my thing. Gotten it kind of late these last two rounds. I was gonna say I'm surprised that guy didn't die, but he did. Considering the amount of zombies I saw going towards him. Almost out of it. 50 seconds. Suppress SMG. Eh, I think I'll keep my AR. Oh. That was close. I wasn't really paying attention to my map. Almost paid for it. I still might. Shields take forever to recharge in this as well. As like that one Halo 4 game mode. Close call. Oh god, see that one I did no, don't go for me, don't go for me. Oh, I did it! I won. Barely, but I did it. I don't know if I won. No, I mean, win the game. I still survived, so... Hooray! Alright. Alright. Well, that's all the social games that we need to play. For, like, challenges for PvP. So now we can move on to Firefight. Do two matches of that, and then, yeah, that'll be it. If this loads, that is. I might go check on that dog again, though, before I do that. Also, what is shared DNA? Is that a seasonal one? No, I'm assuming this is a PvP one. Complete match-made games in Halo 4 or Halo 2 Anniversary. Oh, I see. Because I shared the same engine. Yeah. Yeah, before I begin Firefight, I'm going to go check on that again real quick. So I'll be right back. Yep, all good on that front. So now we can do Firefight. I'm thinking we'll do one ODST and one like Reach. So we're gonna start with. Do I want to do Heroic for Reach or Arcade? I like Arcade, but like, I don't know. I end up getting like a lot of the game modes I don't like. Like if I get Sniper Fight or Fist Fight, Fiesta Fight, Arcade Fight, those are good, but most of the game types are kind of whatever. Let's do... Ooh, I don't want to get generator defense. Yeah, let's just do a Firefight Arcade, and then we'll do ODST. Like, Heroic. I don't really like doing the Arcade ODST one. I usually just play like normal. I hope we get Sniper Fight. I really like that one. Or Fiesta Fight, so that way you can just use whatever. Okay, yeah. Spawn with random weapons, but extra damage is applied. Have fun. I'm cool with this. I don't know if you can pick up weapons in this one, though. You might not be able to. So,
Firefight.
Sprint.
Defend this area at all costs, Spartan.
Please give me a sniper. I don't want a rocket launcher.
Set, start, skulls on.
I really hope we can pick up weapons in this. Oh. Well, he might have killed himself so he can get a different weapon. I might do the same if we can't pick up stuff. Oh no, we can. Oh wait, we don't have infinite ammo either? No, we don't. Okay, I didn't even notice that. I thought we were going to. Huh, okay. So yeah, we actually are going to be pretty reliant on Covenant weapons. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Well, that's fine, because there should be some better weapons to get once, you know, elites and stuff spawn. I don't know why these people keep committing suicide.
Reinforcements.
I guess they want to spawn with a different weapon, but considering it's not going to have infinite ammo or anything, I don't know. Seems kind of pointless.
Double kill.
I will take this, though. Once some elites spawn, I'll be happy, because I can probably get a plasma rifle. Or if they're skirmishers or whatever, needle rifle would be nice, too. Oh, yeah, speaking of elites, sounds like they're here. Oh, no, maybe brutes. Yeah, I think it's brutes.
Double kill.
I'll take a spiker. Pretty nice gun. Extra damage, too, so... Ooh, he has a needle rifle. Wonder if there's any more around. I haven't seen any skirmishers, so... I don't know. Ooh, but you... Oh, wait, you guys have human weapons. Okay, interesting. Wow, there are a lot of you. I guess I'll keep an assault rifle. Oh, hey, he's an energy sword. Nice. Or maybe...
Reinforcements.
Magnum? Can I get some more ammo for it? Because that'd be nice. I guess I'll keep it for now, even without full ammo. Still a good gun to have. For, like, grunts and stuff. Oh, wait. There we go. Perfect.
Five enemies remain.
Right on the mark!
take the plasma cannon. I don't think I really want the gravity hammer. Actually, do I want the gravity hammer? Yeah, sure. Could be fun. Save it for the beefier enemies that show up. Brutes and elites. Very interesting, though, that I didn't wait. Yay! All right. I didn't think there was a arcade fight or like Halo Reach arcade firefight game that featured weapons without infinite ammo. I thought all of them did. Except for sure, all the ones I've played before, you have infinite ammo. And we still have overshield, so that's nice. Very happy I was able to find a plasma rifle. Just kind of lying around. I didn't even know that, like, elites or whatever spawn with them, because the last elites that showed up had human weapons, which is weird, but, well, kind of nice since the Magnum. But I'm gonna hold on to this for now, because this is a pretty fun weapon to use. And it shows off my robot arm pretty nicely. Ooh, on the other hand, you have a needle rifle. Somewhere.
Double kill.
Might have knocked it off the map, considering I was using a gravity hammer. Yeah, probably did. Oh well, whatever. It's fine. Aw, I was gonna grab that, but he had one, so he got the ammo for it. Drat. Come on, dude. Just die. Yeah. There you go. Okay. I'm kind of running low on battery on my plasma rifle. I don't know if there's another one around here. Hammer spree. I'll be taking that. Thank you. I just need ammo.
Double kill.
I think this other guy's picking up all of it.
Reinforcements.
Surprised at how fast you can move still with the turret. Oh, energy sword, huh? I want that. I mean, I guess. Not really getting much ammo from my needle rifle, so why not? As soon as I say that, though, I think these guys had needle rifles, but whatever. Energy sword's still pretty cool. Also, hooray. Fresh plasma rifle. Fresher. Doesn't have 100, but 84's or 81's better than 34 or whatever I had. I didn't even realize our other guy left. Just three of us now. I'm just gonna keep grabbing these. Pretty useful. Reinforcements? Maybe? No?
Reinforcements.
There it is. Oh yeah, right there. Oh, and I think I just saw a hunter too, actually. Yep. Easy. Man, an energy sword with a damage boost. That's, yeah, that's probably guaranteed death if I hit like a hunter in the back with it just once. I don't know how many more hunters there are going to be to test that out, but that one definitely died in one go, so one slice. Oh, hey. If he doesn't die, I can... Spree, sword spree. I had a hammer spree earlier. Getting all the sprees. Oh, and, well, I'm out of ammo for my sword, so I guess I'll finally grab another one of these. Still don't really have a whole lot of ammo. Don't know if that's going to change at all. Well, now I do. Luckily, I ran into a some enemies that had it. Double kill. Nice. Ooh, a concussion rifle. That's a good amount of ammo. I'll keep it. That should be fun. Yeah, last round too, so why not? Go out with a bang. Not drop off those dudes. Definitely looked like there were some more people in there. Wait, Spartan laser? Huh. Guess he spawned with that.
Black eye. Bam.
Bonus round.
On. Iron.
Good luck. Alright, what do we got? Is it gonna just be a bunch of grenade throwing grunts? Yeah, I think so. Definitely not as bad as they are in ODST, though. Like, in that, they go insane with their grenades. Of course, you're not a Spartan in that either, so... Oh, wait, no. Well... That's unfortunate. I don't think I'm gonna respawn either. Nope, since it's a bonus round, so... Oh, well. Just... survey the chaos from afar. The shadows are freaking out. I don't know what's up with that. Probably just a bug. Two, one, dead. All like plop down.
Round over. We'll take all the victories we can get. Enjoy this one while you can. Game over.
All right. That's one firefight match down. Now we move to ODST. Definitely going to be a bit more of a challenging, you know, match compared to this one, since Spartans and overshields and just general goofiness. Playing as an ODST, you're a lot squishier. But I like ODST. The challenge is nice. And having to be in a different mindset, considering you're not a Spartan, is a nice change of pace. Lost Platoon. Do it.
Firefight.
Also, I love the auto mag. Being able to use this thing is just the best. Also, it's always weird seeing the grenade cap be three of each in ODST. Also, one of the few maps where I will not have night vision on, because that's another thing. Usually you have the night vision on in ODST, but well, it is not dark on this map, so not really a need for it. Stop trying.
Triple kill.
Popping grunts with this thing is just very satisfying. I mean, anything with the automag is satisfying, but grunts especially. I sadly never really brought this thing back. Maybe it'll be an infinite? That'd be cool, but I don't know, we'll see. I'm hoping that at the very least the Magnum is back in its glory. At least as good as it is in, like, Halo Reach. Because that's probably, like, the closest we're getting to Halo CE Magnum, with it being very powerful, but also, like, actually kind of balanced. Because it definitely was not in Combat Evolved. We'll see, though. I think they kind of brought it back in Halo 5 in some way. I don't really know all the specifics, though. Be cool to have the Silence SMG back, too. Again, I just want, like, everything in Halo Infinite. It'd be cool to have it be just, like, the ultimate Halo sandbox experience.
Killing spree.
Okay, I don't think there's any brute plasma rifles around yet, so yeah, but once there is, though, definitely picking up one of those. I always like using it. Gets rid of shields really quick, and then you can just pop them with the auto mag. It's like my go-to loadout when I'm playing ODST Firefight.
Reinforcements.
Wait, is that a chopper? I think it's what's left of a chopper. I don't know, actually. Yeah, it's what's left of a chopper. Or maybe? Or a warthog. No, I think it is a chopper. Or no, wait, it might be a prowler. Because, yeah, those are also a thing. Kind of forget about them sometimes. Oh, and we got bugs coming. As well as a wraith. We need a spark laser for that. Or just explosives in general.
Double kill.
Okay, I need to get some more auto mag ammo as well. Nope, shouldn't have done that. Nope, leave me be. I don't remember where we spawned. I think it was in one of these, like, rooms. Nope. Maybe, I think there's some ammo up here as well. Really? Or I could get a carbine. Oh!
Kill.
Then again, it doesn't have as much ammo, so yeah, I'll just go get more automag ammo if I can find it. Yeah, right here. Well, actually, that's SMG ammo. Automag should be around here too. Yeah, there's one left. All right, I'll have to make them count. Use the SMG for now, I guess. Oh, plasma rifle. Yes, give. Thank you. Okay, well, that hurt.
Reinforcements.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't be messing with this, unless I can find a plasma pistol. Yeah, no, never mind. I'm just gonna walk away. I couldn't find a plasma pistol around, so, yeah. If someone's got a Spartan laser or a rocket launcher or something, go for it. Otherwise, yeah, no. Oh, hey. Well, that was close. I missing these headshots. And man, this guy's still really going for it. I have plenty of grenades, it's just I can't really safely approach it unless I get a plasma pistol. But, nope. I mean, I just haven't found one on the ground, really. Surely there's one around, considering plenty of grunts have died. Maybe I can sneak up on it.
Two enemies remaining. Last enemy.
Maybe not. Oh god. Can I really not climb up this? Really slippery. Am I stuck? I might be. I don't know. Maybe not. Yeah, we still really need to get rid of that thing. Oh wait, someone has a Spartanizer. Okay, he'll get it. Yep, cool, finally. Good, and that saves me the trouble of having to look for a plasma pistol. Because none of these guys have one, oddly enough. Nope. Oh, finally, of course I find one now. Oh, wait, actually. Yeah, I'll take a chopper. Why not? Could be fun. Double splatter. What? How'd I get two kills with that? There's only one driver. Odd. I wonder if choppers could come back in Infinite. I don't know if the Banish utilized them in Halo Wars 2, but considering they are kind of like a staple of brute infantry, it'd be kind of cool if they did. I guess we'll just have to see. They're pretty fun. Just like a big floating spiky metal motorcycle, kind of. It has really good like vehicle destruction as well. If you like boost with this thing and run into a vehicle, it will explode. Most of the time, anyways. Be gone, bugs. Yeah, this was a good call to start driving this. It's fun. Also, probably one of the few maps in ODST Firefight that kind of really let's you utilize vehicles. Most of them are, you know, focused on just like gunplay. I mean, I guess it's the case with most firefight maps, not only in ODST, but yeah. Like, I'm trying to think, other than this map, what else in ODST that has like vehicles? I don't know. A lot of them are ripped from the campaign, and there's not really a whole lot of vehicle usage in the campaign, so this is, I think, one of the few levels other than the last one that had you using a vehicle in the actual mission. Okay, this hurts. Well, rest in peace, me. It was a fun trip. On the plus side, I have more auto mag ammo now. I need another plasma rifle, though. Could get another chopper. I think I'll pass for now. Where did I die? Around here, I think. Oh, or I could just, you know, kill these dudes, get one.
Double kill.
Oh. Away, bug. Okay, well, I'm hurting again. I don't know if we have medkits anymore, where they would even be. I'm guessing somewhere up here with all the other ammo. I don't know, though. If we haven't already used all of them. Oh, there's one right there. Alright, cool. Oh boy, someone's got a fuel rod cannon.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Oh, hello, brutes. Oh, wait. I was gonna... Wait. When did I get a plasma pistol? What? I don't want that. Where's my plasma rifle at? 56. Okay. I was hoping he was gonna stay in that. I would have driven him around, but... Oh, well. Also, I need auto mag ammo. Guess I can go see if we have any more. Doesn't look like we do, so... Oh wait, I got some though, actually. Huh, never mind. Now I'm getting a chance to drive around. Okay.
Two enemies remaining.
We got that guy's invincibility, so now we just gotta play it safe until it's out. Cool, got him. One more enemy. Cool, got him.
Live added. Weapon drop.
I guess I'll go park this again, I don't know. He might not have wanted it to move.
Round
so, that was fun.
Tough luck.
Alright, last set. Round, I don't remember what it, like, how you designate each thing in firefight. I think a round is, like, the complete set of five sets? I don't know. Because dude did just say round complete. So each little dot is a round, and rounds are consisting of five sets? Sessions? I don't know. I'm pretty sure a set in firefight terms is just all three rounds. So yeah, I don't know. Now my screen is all nice and red.
Reinforcement.
There we go, it's better. I think one of those skulls, the one that we have to like melee to restore health and stuff is on, so. Got a Wraith, yep, he's got it though. Nice. Lots of brutes over there though, should be careful. I'm getting a lot of sticks here. Man, you're pretty resilient to plasma, huh? Dude, stop running. Just... jeez. Okay, any new plasma rifles around here? Not that I'm seeing. I guess I'll take a plasma pistol for now. Love how tiny the plasma pistol looks in ODST. Kinda like it.
Reinforcements.
I think it's just the way that view models are in ODST. But I like it. Looks cool. Still, though, I would prefer if I could get another plasma rifle soon. But I need brutes for that. Oh, perfect. There they are. Also a Wraith. Never mind.
Reinforcements.
All right, almost there. Oh, please do not run me over. Also, I think I heard a beam rifle earlier, which is pretty neat. Maybe there's a carbine. Maybe not. Yeah, I should probably get out of the open. I'll go this way. Oh boy, another Wraith. Well, at least the Spartan laser dude is pretty quick to the draw, although we did lose our guy in the chopper.
Rampage.
Which is a bit unfortunate.
Double kill.
Okay. I'll take a few rod cannon for now. Why not? My pistol's almost out of ammo. And it could be fun for, you know, the last round up here soon. And more ammo over there, too. Whee! That was close. Only issue now is I don't have a like really quick way of getting rid of these guys. Just popping them in the head once with the auto mag. That's all right though. Reinforcements. That one doesn't have a Wraith, so don't have to worry about that. Neither does that one. Probably just a lot of brutes. Yep. Oh my. No, wait. No. Well. Yeah, I went flying. It's fine, though. We have lives. Oh. Oh, please don't come in here. Okay, I don't think he is. That's good. He never really left, though, is the problem. He's dead. No, there's more though. Square up. He's not dead. Well, no, he is. Ugh. Okay. Now it's time for lots of grenades and grunts. Mainly grenades, though. Now is where an auto mag would come in handy. I'm gonna go grab one. Bonus round. Good luck. All skulls on. Iron on. Where are the auto mags? Other side? There's one right there. No, something's better than nothing. I'll take it. Not a whole lot of ammo, but that's fine. Yeah. That was not a good idea on my part. I got out of there just in time, though. Yeah, this is what I mean. There are so many grenades. Insane. Yep. Killing spree. Oh god, I'm out of ammo. No. Well. Anyone else alive? Just barbecue pants. Ooh, going with a gravity hammer, that is brave. That's death. Bonus round over. Game over. Cool. Well, we did it. That should have finished off that firefight challenge we had as well, I think. It should, like, pop up here in a moment. Yep. All right. Not bad. So that should be all of the major challenges. I mean, there's a bunch more pure PvE, but a lot of them have to do with campaign. Or, like, very specific enemies in PvE modes, and yeah. I'm content with what we got tonight, so. All right, cool. Well, we did all the weeklies that I had to, so that's kind of it. That's all I really had planned for tonight. It's a little bit under the 2-hour mark, but I think it's alright. I think it's cool to end it here. So, yeah, that'll do it for tonight. So, thanks again for everybody who came out and watched. I do hope you enjoyed. Hope you've all had a good weekend, And I will be back later this week with hopefully some Resident Evil. I know it's I finally started it back up, but I still only played it once so far. So hopefully I can play it this week. I also might finish it up this week, so we'll see. But I need to do that. You know, finish up Bowser's Fury, collecting all the remaining stuff. Still want to play some more Hades. Still haven't done a whole lot of that. So there's lots of things that I want to do. Of course, later in the week, Bravely Default 2 comes out. I don't know if I'm going to do like a whole stream playthrough session of it. I might stream some of it when it comes out on launch day. I don't know. But yeah. Oh, and definitely some Animal Crossing, because later in the week is when we are going to be getting the Mario items, and that's going to be really cool. So yeah. Anyways, though, that's going to do it for tonight. So thanks again, everybody who came out and watched. Hope you enjoyed. And I hope you all have a good night and a good start to your week. Till next time, though. Good night, everybody.